I didn't notice.
Mean Jamar is mean.
My bad.
So DDD, like you can get Cybern there too
Commander,
on the
I
comp,
could use a hand over
so you
here.
can make some
I'm getting
hives
hit pretty
and then
hard.
get Ross and get the Maxis to tier 3. So what's the deal with the eco grids blowing up? I have the impression that shields are not helping. So you still get a chain reaction with the mass fabs.
What's brutal, Gary?
You kicking the guy after him waiting so long. At least that's what I'm guessing.
Well, shit happens, right?
Nice moving them, Gary.
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
I shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Under attack.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Commander under attack.
Has anybody found a way to turn off that max overlay?
Under attack.
Oh no, it's really annoying.
Max overlay.
Well, whatever you call it, when you hover above it, then...
Oh. Yeah, we still haven't blamed Chip for it on the chat.
Commander under attack.
Nope.
Commander under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Are an abomination. I will take great pleasure in exterminating you.
This is coming to you, Gary.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out. Looks like something big is going down in Illuminate space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. Haul out.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Gary, pro tip, don't make one big explodey grid.
Well, it's fine, right? Once they get there, we lost anyway.
True.
Yeah, I noticed during the last games that it never blew up before the end of the game. Even without shields. But still, I'm rather safe than sorry. Is air crash off?
Nope.
Where are my reinforcements?
Yeah, I'm definitely splitting my grids then.
Roger. HQ out.
DDD, do you know if this these PDs actually are good? They say they do 700 DPS.
Order is eternal. There is no stopping us.
Your side, Entropy.
You waiting
nice
for that
reclaim.
Scumbag to come over and introduce
oh,
himself?
I don't have
attack
a
and destroy him.
Schedulist yet. Wait, this is the level 2 boss, right?
Yeah.
Just out of range, most of my PD.
Well, you kill it easily with max catalyst now.
Yes, closer.
This is not easy in the water, I have to admit.
Looking for a medal or something? This fight ain't over yet.
Find the medal.
Well, you should play this on normal, then you know. Why it's hard. Now it's easy.
quite see me yet.
Astrox, can you land your plane somewhere else?
Okay, DDD, I will not build more than that grid. Oh yeah, thanks. Oh, my shit is getting killed again by Sips. Just like last game.
have an SMD loaded?
I have 4 loaded.
Okay. That should be enough for now.
Now you will taste the fury of the Order of the Illuminate.
What up?
I'm getting the thing.
I see it.
Yeah.
Commander, hit that
more
thing
mass,
with whatever
right?
you've got.
Well, this one only gives the same 20k, so it often wrecks more than... But still, with this many PDs, it's no worry.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Santa Angie said it.
Oh, did he expire the YOLO edit?
Oh, what?
That's gonna take care of it.
Imagine his 3 RT hitting Caddy's Eco Grids.
He's got almost nothing left. Take him out.
You may have stopped me, but you have no hope of defeating the Seraphim.
Lantimix! Humanity's time is at an end. You will be rendered extinct.
All operational objectives have been completed. Begin preparations to recall. We're getting you off that rock. HQ out. Commander, stay within the area of your base. If you stray too far, we won't be able to get a recall lock. HQ out.
Don't we have extra unit cap?
No, apparently not.
Uh-oh. That's going to cause problems with this man.
Strategic launch detected.
What am I at then? Oh, I'm about to hit it as well and it didn't start spam yet. I have like 400 units just in FAPs and storages. Pretty accurate.
You don't need spam, right?
Do whatever it takes to survive, Commander.
We can't afford to lose you too.
If you have enough Haul defenses, out. Then you don't. Yesterday we were on like minus 2 or minus 3 already. Killing the rifts is good, the TDX. The more you can keep down, the easier the game.
Try to not kill my SACs there. There is some moving towards there.
Fox has a new plan. I see.
Yeah. Spearheads are not working out.
Now, right?
So you looked at the DPS per mass of broadswords. What about books? I guess they're lower, but maybe the survivability makes it worthwhile?
Yeah, for sure. I have a little bit lower DPS, but the anti-air seems good. Black is killing them really quickly, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, the rifts are nice, DDX. It's gonna need another one to kill it, kill those.
I'm not even making a dent, yeah, damn.
Now the HP is going down.
Yeah, you know, so are my restorers.
Details.
But now we need to start a lot of X-Catalysts, DDX.
No, so this doesn't work. Yeah, alright.
What? Did we just type that at the same time?
It's two navy gates down, or rifts. Let's see where they spawn again. Seems like a new one is coming here.
Strategic launch detected.
It is, I don't have enough fugitive cap to make X catalyst. Yeah.
I know, it's hurting a little bit.
Strategic launch detected.
The harm spam on the right is not going that well.
Thing that's AI I have one load, it's here.
Why would you reclaim energy?
Give him a pop space.
I would think the mass storages are a better candidate.
Well, we definitely need to cannibalize on something soon.
Why am I even making spam factories? Not going to work.
There's a new one. metal ships incoming now. Looks like it.
Drones cost us units.
I think you can build drones from your gateway. They don't count as
drones from gateway.
Yeah.
Huh?
Go to the first tab.
What the fuck? So this is the UF ACU upgrade drone.
Yep.
It's random. Wait, so then I don't need to make hives. It's fine. What? That's so random. Let's try that.
No, I think it doesn't cost any pop space.
But what's better? There's different types of drones there.
Indeed. I think the engineering drone is the best one. But that's the normal drone.
The third one has a higher build rate, 35 versus 25, and it's cheaper.
Third one, yes, the third one.
Yeah, next to the NG drone. Last one.
Okay.
Seraphim are pouring through the rift at an alarming rate. There is no stopping them.
Oh, I have a YOLO. Thanks for the reminder, Gary.
Damn, that cruiser's hurt.
Strategic launch detected. Oh, you're still trying, I see.
Strategic launch detected. 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 Strategic launch detected.
So anything in particular that we're trying to kill?
Strategic launch detected.
I'm not.
I'm trying to kill that one. Not having a lot of success.
That's a good target from Gary. 5 gates for one YOLO. Alright, I'm switching to making Percy's now.
Strategic
launch. Oh, the speed hits are happening!
Yeah, it is.
I don't get it though, they should do more damage than harm. But
strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
I have nearly 200 anti drones at this point, so I think you are correct that they do not run towards unit cap.
That will not help game speed, though.
Who needs game speed?
Well, it's still kind of playable. And the AI will speed up anyway, so.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
I could use a nuke on this. Quite a lot of them, but stop.
Oh yeah.
Strategic launch detected.
There's a gateway spawning in. Nice.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Yes, don't you see the cloud? That's already how you can know beforehand something will come there. I'm not sure you should copy it because it's probably not the best for game speed wise.
Wait, is there no target priority for air? I guess normally that doesn't work with normal turrets anyway.
Well, you can put it on gunships, then it goes for, well, the gunships and stuff.
Strategic launch detected.
What about
fighters.
The donuts?
Probably put it on XP.
Yeah, but it will also shoot at in normal ship, right?
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
If we start dying, getting to the recall area might actually be quite tricky. Because
yeah.
Of all the explodey shit.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, we are firing at the same spot, I think.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah.
First,
you slightly,
but your silo is closer. Hex, and we brought too late. You made
I queued it up
extra fast.
Well, these aren't faster yet, these are still Aeons.
Launch detected.
Oh, this one is a bonsai.
detected. Strategic launch detected.
I think Asterix is MVP for making spearheads.
He is hurting a little bit though.
Yeah, those are direct damage, I hate it.
Gary, is ACU is there? In the recall?
Strategic launch detected.
You cowards!
Strategic launch detected.
These YOLOs cannot collide with your own drones, right?
Hopefully not.
Oh, thanks whoever gave me. Yeah, I'm minus 110k power at the moment. So what happens when you put like 200 drones on a YOLO? Well, you have the mods for it.
Do whatever it takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you too. Haul up.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
What the fuck, now I'm stalling even when all my faps are off.
Ugh.
So I get 1700 mass without faps and 2300 with faps. No, 32, what am I saying?
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Looking here.
Kids on the right. Oh wow, that's a lot of units.
Already.
Strategic launch detected. 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 Strategic launch detected.
DDD, you still have some Tier 1 pigeons. The inhumanity, man. Think of the unit cap.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
I'm slowly dying over here.
Some orders on Astrax side then.
It's especially the Navy that's annoying.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Do not fret. Dying by my hand is the supreme honor.
Now, is there any place that hasn't been nuked yet?
Shut that damn alien up, Commander. Preferably with a nuke. HQ up.
That's kind of what we're doing.
Strategic launch detected. 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 Strategic launch detected.
Have a mouse. Oh, so good.
Strategic launch detected. 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 Strategic launch detected.
So at this rate, we're getting rid of the gates quite fast.
Strategic launch detected.
I have 4 YOLOs now. I don't know how many you guys got, but...
not in total.
Strategic
see,
launch
I'm seeing
detected.
5 from Karen.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, this is number 6. That's why I see 5.5 carry. DDD has at least one. DDD has 2.5. And I have 6.5.
Strategic launch detected.
What's good?
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. launch detected. Strategic 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 launch detected.
Huh, check here. Glitchy drones.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, yeah.
Strategic launch detected. 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 Strategic launch detected.
Thank you, kind sir. Wait, if that's how much you sent me now, I have 750,000 moss.
Strategic launch detected. 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 Detected. Strategic launch 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 detected.
Looks like most of the gates are in the right pond now.
You could nuke them back once, probably.
Yeah.
Strategic launch detected.
Already nuked them most back once, though. If you want to hit those with the full power of a YOLO forward once, it will kill the Hans as well.
Yep. Goes on forever, DDX.
Yes, you can never leave.
Strategic launch detected.
It does.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Oh, don't worry, DDX. It will eventually become impossible to kill the gates.
Strategic launch detected.
You can already see things getting difficult here.
They've never made it to 1 hour. Just say that.
this time we definitely will. It's looking pretty good.
Tomorrow can go pretty quickly.
True. I think you need to focus on this now, Asarx. Do you have some YOLO or not?
No.
Strategic launch detected. Firing there also.
I wanted to try everything except for YOLO.
Strategic launch detected.
So which nukes are we focusing? Which gates are we focusing on?
Rocks. The three close to each other.
Three?
Currently.
Oh. So they need six more. You fired one.
Detected. I got three going there.
Okay, I have one as well.
Strategic launch detected.
Beware that I have one of my SUs at mid, so we don't accidentally.
My main commander is still somewhere around, not in the mid.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
The gate survives. Damn. Oh, it
strategic
did.
Launch detected.
Huh. Why the health on this gate? It is going to need 73 YOLOs.
How much does it have now? Oh yeah. What's the max of it?
Strategic launch.
Oh, it never
detected.
Goes higher?
105. When you kill this one, the next one that will come back will be higher, so.
Strategic launch detected.
Even if you get a million YOLOs done, eventually you won't be able.
Strategic launch detected.
Well, I'm running out of hotkeys for YOLOs now.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
About to use my last hotkey.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
I got 8 now.
Yeah, actually at this point. But then you cannot see if they are loaded, DDD. You really need some better UI for that.
Strategic launch detected.
Let's kill the cruisers on Navy. I'm targeted a bit left from Gary. Thing just went out. I'm gonna go for Entropy aside now. This one needs 60. Hits.
Strategic launch detected.
So it's gonna take a
strategic
while.
Strategic launch detected.
That's a lot of nukes going at the top now.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Yes, and that will go very fast.
Strategic launch detected.
Also, we. Well, eventually it will come down to that because you cannot kill the
strategic
gates.
Strategic launch detected.
They will have too much HP.
Do whatever it takes to survive, Commander.
If you didn't kill the gates, we probably would have been dead already.
Oh yeah.
That's
strategic launch.
This is the first time that it goes this smooth. No, it does not, because it's the Aeon that's attacking and the Seraphim. So we don't need Soul Rippers.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, there are DTX, but they have to spawn from the gates, so if we can keep them out, they won't come. But it's still three more waves before they will come, because it's wave 27, and I think wave 30 on the Seraphim is the bombers.
Wait, it's wave... Where do you see that?
Hover on a unit, then you can see the count on it.
Strategic launch detected.
I'm looking at the battleship, but that's already done.
Strategic launch detected.
Jammer, why are you firing on the high HP gate on my side?
Strategic launch detected.
Is there a low one? I was strategic already going at that.
It has more HP or not? These numbers are too big, I cannot tell. The one to the right starts with the 4, the one to the left with the 1, the max HP.
That's the summit got hit. How did that happen? I think I will need more
gunships passing through.
Strategic launch detected.
We don't have AA there.
Yeah, I have restorers.
Strategic launch detected.
Who is boss?
700,000.
Strategic launch detected.
There you go. That almost a YOLO. They only have 17,000 HP, so still not that bad. What about the Destros?
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, I noticed.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Strategic launch.
Silos are queued to that location.
Strategic launch detected.
Ah, somebody told me. Wait, it looks like we missed more than 4 nukes.
Oh, definitely, a lot more.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I had a lot of them queued up already. Oh, the bombers. There they come. There are wave spawns. Do we get it with some nukes?
So it's a quarter million health.
Oh, look at this!
Strategic launch detected.
What?
Strategic launch detected.
Entropio grid protected.
Strategic launch detected.
I think we need some shield bolts for that. Oh, looks like the shield is stopping the spreading.
Commander under attack.
Thanks, Jammer. Oh my god.
Strategic launch detected.
Did any Yolos die?
I think all of Gary's Yolos are dead. I think a good amount of mine also died, actually. No, wait, they're all still alive.
Oh, mine died. All of them. In one go.
Alright, actually, the good news is Pop's base again, so can make AA with all my SACs.
Commander under attack.
That doesn't ramp very
strategic launch detected.
Nicely, Jammer.
Well, that was because we were doing way too good.
Yeah, but like, if you don't, then you don't come to this point, right? So it's always when you get to this point that you get this scenario.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We needed sky trackers.
Strategic launch.
Even then. No chance.
Can I YOLO those things somehow?
No, you can.
And they have an extra speed, right?
You won't. Well, you can catch them with ASFs, but you're gonna have a difficult time.
Strategic launch detected.
Get them flying.
There are only 47 of them.
Yeah, I think that would be better, DDDX.
Will we make it to an hour? That's the question.
I doubt it.
I don't think so. We need more of those Seraphim VDs, guys. Then you can kill them. They do quite nice.
But they also shoot in the air.
Yes! That's why I build a whole row of them. They kill the GCs if they get close, and they can kill the air pretty decently.
Okay, so is there another gate to shoot at now?
Well, I was going for these here, but they still have 50 million HP. So yeah, these do.
Actually, I'm a bit scared to shoot nukes at this point because of all the fly shit. Then they might hit it.
Yeah, oh, that would be funny, wouldn't it?
Yeah. What?
But these do nice Astrax, yes.
Did they... Oh, they nuked us and our SMD were gone. Are you kidding me? I have a living SMD here, but it's just out of range.
Well, these nukes can be random. It could have just as good landed here. And,
alright.
57 minutes.
Yeah. But, yeah, that's a bit silly.
Thank you.
Actually, would have had more AA without the unit cap limitation as well.
Yeah, I could have. Didn't have any pop space left, kinda, so I stopped building a lot of stuff, or else I would have kept going. With default settings, with Default, we still haven't won this game in DDDX.
Yeah, so and this is default settings, but then 80 times storage and extra ACUs and total mayhem. That's what
you
we have
now. You can win.
So imagine doing this without all that. So you start with just one ACU. Normal storage.
You can win. No, if you go to the recall zone, you win the game. And if you don't choose to go to the recall, 10 minutes later there will be another recall. And then that will go on. Something like that. That depends on when you kill the boss.
So the Awasas now have basically still the same HP. They had 240k and now they have 260k. So I would ramp them, right? So that they start with normal HP.
Yeah, but look. That's because we were doing pretty decent. Look at the HP of the chickens. They go up slowly.
But like, then do Awasas earlier already, but if you start with 50 of them that have a 250,000 HP, it goes from basically not needing any AA to needing a crap ton of AA, and then after that, it doesn't change much, right? If you have enough to beat them at 240, you will also have enough to beat them at 260.
I could do it for only the experimental bombers to give them less HP. I have to make an exception for that then. But I kinda intended also that they would almost be like a final game ender. It did work, but it was a bit OP. Thank you. Now you should try to play it on default then.
Like, this is currently the air difficulty.
It's, this is kind of stupidity on how we play it currently. I don't know if you guys have time, but we could do a default one so DDDX can see how it is normally.
Hey, the game is still going. Don't leave. We can make it till 1 hour. Also, there's some really glitchy stuff. I think where all my drones died in the center. Wow, it's like the beams are all still there.
Yeah, those things. It's not really meant to be like that. Entropy to use that.
But why are they there? Is this from the All Faction Gates or is it Total Mayhem?
All Faction Gates. It's broken as fuck.